understanding at that time that there will be a hearing pursuant to Penal Code Section 1551.2. Mr. Sharp is entitled at his initial appearance. If he denies that he is charged in the demanding jurisdiction, to have proof that he is in fact charged in the demanding jurisdiction, which has not been provided in any way to the defense. So we would ask that that be taken up at that time.
All right. And that would be taken up at that time. All right. He had posted bond set by this court in the amount of $1 million. At this time, bond is exonerated.
Your Honor, could you keep the bond in place until at least Friday so that we can explore some complicated issues?
And I believe that's on the local charges in this.
It is on